That means we can bring volunteers here to clean the beach. The only now thing is, this beach as is dirty, you see? You have a building, but you don't have a cleanliness. Look at this. This whole thing now starts leading. Look at this. We can even do plantations, tree plantations along. Where are the plantations? Start early because tree takes its own time. You and I can't fast forward. So, I'm saying this is your entrance. This is the face which is without a tree. The whole face is without a tree. In fact, the whole face is without a tree. Whereas we could have started the tree 1 year ago, because this, if this is your plan, where's the entrance?
What is? Additionally, we put the grills.
What are these greens?
They are palm trees, madam.
This is behind?
No, this is the front.
This is the front.
Yeah.
But what about the building? What about the boundary?
Campus.
The campus. Where's the campus? The fact that they've not shown it automatically didn't get planted.
Yes, madam.
See, the campus should have shown a very good ornamental trees they should have planned. They've not planned it. That's why you've not planted it.
Last time, madam has also advised to put native plants.
That's right.
That's why we are putting.
My son, please understand that then the tree starts growing only when you plant.
Yes, ma'am.
We've not done it. And number two, let's start cleaning up the premises here so it looks clean and all this becomes little. All these bushes, etc.
Okay.
So that you start giving it an image of this already in the making. You remember you planted this. We're bringing a lot of volunteers to clean up the
place. On the border, apdi fulla pudichu. And idu apdi fulla entire.
And all you need is one JCB and just start cleaning it up. Remove all these stones, bushes, etc. So that starts looking, giving you a clean image. Otherwise, they say, oh, no, we have only so many yards. Then you remain that portion, then the complaint will start coming. Oh, that portion is not clean. So all the time. Around it. You have no idea. Again, no idea. We need to know where are they going to use water, drinking water from. You mean today that everyday tankers will come?
That's right.
So we should know. These are the basic amenities.
Basically, it's a food court.
How are they using toilet water? Where is the water here? So, let me know tomorrow how is the water going to be used. Please call the hydrologist. Ask him to come and inspect and see, is it rainwater harvesting? Is it groundwater harvesting? Whatever. You see, something you have here. What is this? But where is this water going? You mean to say it will flow into people they walk?
No, madam. It's the people connected with rainwater.
Show me the map. Show me your PWD map of this place. Show me a PWD map of this place. Then I'll understand.
We'll discuss with the...
Go into this. A, number one. So water harvesting be taken care of now. And your water flow, whether it's rooftop, whether it's a gradient, water flow. All seven, this, whatever you're saying is a sample. All seven projects, right? And seven projects is who's taking care of cleaning, planting the trees now, cleanliness of the premises now, bushes up, because all these are iron railings, these are black, very bad for tourism. You should have had creepers already, of the kind which is cleared by the environmentalist. So what kind of a creeper should be when you are right before the beach? What kind of creeper can go? That should be decided by the horticulture or the persons who are expert in this. Call them. You need to have solar along the pathway, along the boundary. Isn't it? to see these. Where is any plan here? With same trees could have been planted here. You could have had a plan. Very poor landscape. Now here you have planted.
Some plants.
See, here you have planted.
But not around the...
Yeah, these are natural ones I think you took. No, but these are looking like new plants.
Which?
These are new. So these have been planted last maybe 2 years.
Yes.
To me, this is a little more attractive a place.